next evening. Maria, tell me about horse riding and car.
Every day at 4:30 we go horse riding. My horse guides me now. We practice riding and go long trips. I love this.
Clemence, why do you like horse riding?
I like horse because it's very cool and horses are my favorite animal.
And Angela, what is your favorite horse at camp?
My favorite horse at camp is Blue because she's very beautiful.
Mateo, what do you do at basketball camp?
At 4:30, I play basketball every day. We do drills and then we play a match. I love it.
Carlos, what do you do in adventure at camp?
We do lots of activities. We go zip line, we play archery, and we go wall climbing.
Pablo, what was your favorite adventure activity and why?
My favorite adventure activity was wall climbing because it's very exciting.
And Jesus, what has been the best party at camp?
The best party at camp for me is Avatar because it's a very
Maria, why did you want to do on a stage at camp?
I want to do on a stage at camp because I love act and dance and I do on a stage every day.
Anna, what was your favorite on a stage activity at camp?
My favorite on a stage activity is the rap platform because he pretend to be a rapper. It's very fun.
Who's your favorite goalkeeper?
My favorite goalkeeper is Kilonas because she is young and in few years he was the best of the world.
Daniel, who is the best football player on the yellow team at the team at home?
It's Nacho because he's the best at goalkeeper, defender and target.
Miguel, if you could play for any football team, who would it be?
I could play for Atletico Madrid because they are my favorite team.
Roberto, what's the score of the monitors versus students football match?
On Sunday, then the score was 2-2. But the students won on penalty. It was great.